comenzamos. Y es que esta vez. A ver, esperad, disculpad la espera. Es que esto no me está cargando. No sé si se oye el sonido. ¿Hola? Madre mía, qué retraso lleva esto. Bueno, vamos a comenzar. Muy buenas tardes a todos y vamos a ver si con este directo logro terminar ya este juego que se ha alargado mucho. Así que vamos a ver qué misión nos queda.
Legion is plotting something, per usual.
Agents, what we have done in our battle against Legion has shaped us as people. Some are better for it, others perhaps not so much. But alas, we cannot unring the bell.
124 años que tiene este tío.
Had he chosen a different path, Dr. Osman Timor would be known as the greatest scientific mind of our age. Instead, he labored in obscurity for decades, serving only one master, the Morningstar, who recognized Dr. Timor's genius. In time, he unlocked the secrets of dark matter and the crystals that power the exotic weaponry of Legion. Death rays, blaster tanks, murder bots, an unstoppable army to conquer the world. But this was only the beginning. If he and the Morningstar succeed, they will annihilate all we know, love, and cherish in this world.
Vale. Entonces, vamos a ver qué misión es esta. Ah, pues no nos deja hacer la última misión. Hay que volver a comerse otra vez misiones secundarias hasta que te dejen hacer la misión final. Joder. Pues nada. Vamos para allá. Vamos con esta.
Guns out, guns out. Literally.
All good to go?
Este tipo de cosas son las que a mí me acaban un poco cansando de estos juegos. El que te tengas que comer a la fuerza misiones secundarias para poder avanzar en el modo historia principal. Porque ya me he comido a lo largo del juego bastantes misiones secundarias. Pero bueno.
Back, baby.
300 y pico metros. Vamos a llamar al coche. ¿Qué hostia le ha dado al otro? Qué guapo. Vaya por Dios. Tenía que venir uno por aquí. Vale, vamos a ver.
I've been studying Legion's larger weapons and can't figure out how they're made. Would you mind taking down one of their ice barrage cannons for me?
Understood.
I mean, I know Hammersmiths work like the back of my own hand, and these weapons are too good for him. Something just doesn't make sense.
¿Y esto qué es, macho? Ah, no puedo saltar. Ah, sí, ahora sí.
Take out one of those strange hate machines they have. If I'm correct, this isn't just Legion technology after all.
Me parece que tengo que ir por ahí. El problema es que no sé cómo llegar yo hasta allá. Creo que está aquí. En esta planta están. A lo mejor si espero al bicho este que está aquí. Este que da la vuelta. Si me subo en él, lo puedo utilizar de plataforma para llegar hasta el otro lado. Porque si no, va a tener que darme un rodeo de tres pares de narices. Voy a esperarlo. A cogerme a la pava. A ver si con esto que viene por aquí. Aunque me parece a mí que no voy a llegar, ¿eh? Parece a mí que me voy a quedar con las ganas. No sé yo si voy a llegar. A ver. Uno, dos, tres. Bien, hemos llegado. ¡Ay! ¡Ay, que me caigo! ¡Que me caigo! Esto está por aquí. Madre mía, si al final no está en el edificio, está en el suelo. Y yo esperando.
Thank you.
cambiar personaje. Joder, chaval, pero si le había dado yo el puñetazo, tío.
Looks like Legion stores the last bit of data I need in one of their underground labs. It should be marked for you now. And if what I'm seeing so far is true. Some of this technology came from Umberto Bellini's research. That would explain why I couldn't figure it out.
Hold on. Jewel's last name is Bellini, too.
Aye, that's her father. A damn fine weapon designer, too. Nobody's seen him since Devil's Night, though Legion's certainly been looking for him.
Seems Jewel's a lot like her father, then.
Anda, mira, aquí está la del francotirador. Esta sí que quitan. Paso de estar aquí matando oleadas. Me voy directo al grano.
Let's open this puppy up.
Me está molestando otro por aquí. Como no. Venga, hombre.
Glory, keep me covered.
¿Y esto qué es? De verdad, de verdad.
I can bring them down faster.
Vamos a utilizar esto, porque visto lo visto, no quiero tirarme aquí media vida para matar a esta gente. Si acabamos rápido. Y aún así casi me matan. está dando ahora, tío. De verdad, tiene que venir todo esto ahora, tío. Deja tranquilo, ¿no? Me da otro. Uy, no le quitas nada, macho.
I'll handle them better, trust me.
Ha, no te mato.
Well, that's fucking awesome. They should have hidden the entrance better. This feels like the right area.
Welcome to base Ada. 309. Have a pleasant day.
Jokingly reporting someone for being part of mayhem is unprofessional. Related to that, we're looking for a new staff manager.
Ah, esto.
Let's look around.
The information here is locked, encrypted, and guarded. You only waste your time. Can morons like you even read, much less hack sophisticated machines? I doubt it.
No.
Critical systems failing. System failure detected.
I got just what these guys need, trust me.
Ah, no puedo.
Failing.
My designs are masterpieces of engineering sophistication, and you will never see them.
If I don't make eye contact, you are out there. Maybe she will kill me. We don't miss this prize.
Take caution around electric arcs. Unauthorized access in progress. Unauthorized access has occurred.
Joder. Lo hemos hecho rápido. Ay.
Thank you.
Núcleo de mejora.
I'm receiving the information now. And aye, looks like I was right. I knew Hammersmith wasn't that good. I'll have Gremlin confirm these findings and then break the news to Jewel. Thanks for your help, agents.
Day for a drive, isn't it? Ooh, I'm so powerful. I'll just stay here, then.
Voy a mirar un momento el tema de las misiones. Aún sigue activa, madre mía. Aún hemos terminado la misión de esta pava. Jo. Yo pensaba que sí, pero no.
My mother always said, if you want to do your best, you must look your best. And while I always tried to please her, I was my father's daughter as well. So when Legion came looking for my father's work, I couldn't let them succeed. My family was offered government protection. I took a different path. Now I can protect everyone and everything I love. And don't worry, Mother, I'll do it in style.
Me tengo que comer a tu personaje.
Hey, Jewel. So I think I know where part of your dad's weapons research is.
See?
Uh-huh. Well, I was going through the files that we confiscated from a lab that we had one of our B teams clear out, and it definitely looks like your dad's work.
Eccellente. Put it on my map.
Already gotcha.
Grazie.
No la había visto, qué hostia me he pegado.
I've noted the area for repair.
Vale, ya está. Aquí está.
ID confirmed.
Oh, look, they left this open.
Cosimo, it's me, your father, Umberto Bellini.
Papa?
I knew you'd find this place. I programmed the security system to autoplay this message for your biosignature. It is very important you not allow Legion to build upon my research. I suspect they have part of it backed up somewhere in Seoul. Hacking into their system may help you discover their server's location. To help, I pre-recorded answers for anticipated questions. Just speak loudly and enunciate, Cosima.
Okay, first off, why didn't you record this in Italiano?
Only after I had recorded 150 responses did that occur to me. Perdonami, Bella.
De momento lo veo esto, que aquí va a pasar algo seguro. Parece que hay que bajar más todavía. A ver cómo es este personaje, pues está chulo, ¿eh? Mola la pava. Vale, tengo que ir por aquí. Fuente de legión. Parece que habrá que ir por aquí dentro. Sí. Muy vacío veo este cuartel.
Truth. So much for this place being clear.
I suggest using your gun on approaching enemies.
Of course, Papa.
Prego.
Arma de rayos de Yuli inflige daño de manera continuada. Se va cargando e inflige cada vez más daño hasta llegar a un límite. Además, ese rayo tiene una probabilidad creciente de volver vulnerables a los enemigos, ¿vale? O sea, me parece que hay que dejarlo apretado.
Papa, I have learned how to take care of myself since you last saw me.
Sorry, I do not understand. Please repeat.
Never mind.
Take it back, it's cool. No hay nada por aquí de cofres ni nada por lo que veo. Ah, sí, mira, aquí hay uno.
So helpful.
Aspecto de agente desbloqueado. Demasiado guay. Se me ha descargado un skin o un traje.
She must be after her father's research. Get her!
Turrets now?
If you're currently being fired upon by turrets, try to destroy them without drawing too much attention to yourself.
Papa, not right now.
Excuse me.
Desplegar, retirar torreta. Aumenta de forma temporal la cadencia de fuego de la torreta. Yuli desplegará una torreta primero si no está sobre el terreno. Y puede esperar. Ah, vale.
Papa, I don't need you holding my hand for every fight. After this long with mayhem, I think I'm all right on my own.
Sorry, I do not understand. Please repeat.
Right. These turrets look like your turrets, Papa.
If you're currently being fired upon by turrets.
I said these look like your turrets.
I'm sure you remember. You can repair your own turret by shooting your weapon at it.
Está aquí, está aquí. Bueno, lo que hay aquí. Vamos a utilizar la torreta a ver qué tal.
Language, Tesoro, language. If you're feeling overwhelmed, you can always deploy your super torrent.
Yuli despliega una super torreta que emite un pulso que desequilibra y daña a los enemigos mientras cura a su torreta base.
Yes! Papa, I created these turrets myself and used them to fight Legion in Milan. I think I remember how to use them.
Sorry, I do not...
Yes, I know. You don't understand.
Joder, ¿no están aquí abajo? Ah, están aquí arriba. Vamos a utilizar la magia a ver qué tal es.
Now, where's the server?
You must scan the room to find the server.
Papa, is this the server I need to hack?
If you have found the server...
No, I said... You know, forget it. I'm going to assume this is the server.
If you have found the server, I suggest you use a hybrid brute force dictionary hack. Of course, you could also use a rainbow table. This differs from...
Papa, that's enough. I have this.
Excuse me.
More troops? The program better crack that password quickly.
Did you know the most common password is password? The second most common password is 123456, followed by 123456789.
Stop, Papa.
Excuse me.
Password is cracked.
Did you know the most common password is password?
Papa! Okay, server content downloaded and wiped from their system. Grazie, Papa.
Prego.
Papa, where are you?
For your mother's and my security, I can tell no one our location. Not even you, Bella. Just know we are safe and are thinking of you always. Ti amo, il mio tesoro.
Ti amo, Papa.
Ah, ya está acabada la misión. Bien, misión cumplida. Qué bien. Nueva gente. Vamos a ver qué me dice. ¿Puedo hacer? ¡Ah! Oh, me caí. Menos mal que no puedes morir, que si no. Operación Damocles. Esto sí que es el final ya. Esto. Gigante dormido. Me voy a ir al Ark para ver si puedo hacer alguna mejora.
The second tap and a double tap doesn't count as self-defense.
Consejos de Mayhem. Esto ya sí que es el final.
Home sweet home.
A ver aquí cuánto dinero tengo ya.
I have acquired many wares since your last.
58,000, no está mal. Transferir la pasta. Claro, es que tengo 3 mercados negros de 4. No sé dónde está el otro, pero bueno. Mejorar la agencia. Todo esto lo que he ido comprando. Cupones para viajes en grupo. App calendario. No, no veo nada que me mejore. La agencia. A nivel de conseguir más dinero, no. Vamos a ver.
What can I do for you now?
Ah, nada. Este es lo mismo.
To the breach.
Time to go, people.
Let's fucking do this.
Time to meet my fans.
Bueno, no voy a ir en coche porque viendo que está aquí al lado.
Well, it doesn't appear that Gremlin has suffered any ill effects from having her mind uploaded to the Legion network. In fact, it has proven to be a benefit for us.
I don't get it.
Her memories have identified a massive project Dr. Babylon has been working on. She's having recurring visions of Aisha's lair. We've been there before, so I'm uploading the location to your SIN now. Her memory is a bit jumbled, but I think we should be able to piece everything together in time.
I speak into where? Oh, right. So I keep seeing Aisha over and over again. And every time the name Damocles pops up. I'm trying to remember what Damocles is, but I can't focus with that dang song playing on repeat in my head. I think Damocles must be related to that giant robot Aisha was building.
We kicked that robot's ass.
Maybe that was just a prototype? I keep seeing a robot with legs.
So is Damocles the final version? Why does Babylon need a giant robot so badly?
I don't know, but I wonder if it's still here. Check behind that door.
Voy a coger primero esto.
I'll take that.
Access granted.
Very nice. Once more.
Lo malo que tienen estas guaridas es que se repiten mucho. Son muy repetitivas. Si casi te crees que estás jugando en la misma.
Awesome sauce. I shut off Legion's communication jammer, thanks to the little peek I got into their security network.
Be careful that they don't use the connection to hack into the SIN. I'm placing safeguards, but they won't hold forever.
Okay, Gremlin, this is your vision quest.
Well, I was part of some kind of code for an AI, so look for a computer or something.
It's showtime.
They've detected us. Clear the room while I search the database.
Take these guys down, no problem.
Creo que voy a tener que cambiar a este, que quita más vida.
Here we go.
Dilto and Aisha were building an AI, but their work was incomplete. Oh, yeah. Ariadne had to finish the AI for this Damocles thingy. That's why she needed my brain.
Abre la puerta gigante.
Okay, no giant robot here.
That looks familiar. I saw Ariadne go down that hatch on the security footage. And she had a giant robot with her, too. The hatch opens on a tunnel. It goes straight across the city and ends at the Ancestral Temple? All right, Agent, I'm cutting the connection. It's too dangerous to keep an open line to the Ark much longer. We'll see you topside.
Vale, aquí ha sido... No sé para qué ha servido esta misión, pero bueno. No hemos hecho nada, no hemos bueno, hemos descubierto algo, pero... A ver.
Friday, what is the status?
Ariadne built a giant robot named Damocles. I think she stuck it under that temple fort.
Then we must secure the Ancestral Temple at all costs. Babylon must not be allowed to launch that robot.
Persephone, do you know what's going on?
One should know better than to pose such a question. Adieu.
So no time with you, just me. Feel like breaking some speed limits?
No sé por qué, pero me intuía esta especie de templo que iba a ser aquí algo. Me parece que ya estuve una vez en una misión de estas. La verdad es que el dibujo está guapo, el dragón este. Joder. Qué guapo está.
Like shooting fish in a barrel. Who called in all the Legion guys?
Shapoopy! Looks like they have a force field around the entrance, too. Look for a shield generator. We must get inside and find Damocles.
Ha-ha! Yeah!
Destruye los generadores. Eso está por aquí, ¿no?
I know how to deal with these, Legion.
Parece que eso antes puede destruir a la chica. Sí, antes puede hacerlo a la tía. Ahora va a cambiar a este. Acaba con las unidades de región restante. ¿Quién queda por aquí? Ah.
Wow.
Legion is massing their forces. They must be protecting Damocles.
Finally gonna show me a challenge, huh?
This is so strange. You'd think a giant robot would stick out like a sore thumb. Persephone's orders are to capture this temple. Destroy these weapon caches and vehicles. It will be easier to search for Damocles once Legion's weapons are destroyed. I'm surprised by how well they hid it. I mean, Damocles is a big boy. Or girl. I really didn't get a look at its plugs.
Es que esto no sé si lo tengo que destruir, ¿no? Me parece que sí, ¿no? Sí, tengo que destruirlo, sí.
I'm still detecting stockpiles of weapons in the temple.
Joder, si es que me van a matar otra vez, tío.
Great job, agent. You've almost secured the temple. Keep going.
¿Qué por aquí hay alguien? Así este. Esto lo bueno que tiene es que quita muchísimo.
Whoa, aspetta! Who's destroying what vehicles?
Relax, they're just Legion vehicles.
Those vehicles are innocent. They never... Wait a minute. I know those fenders. Those are Bianchi's. That son of a bitch is their reason I lost my hand.
We have a giant robot to capture Quartermile. Your vendetta is a secondary objective at best.
A ver, es que son tantos que es que uno se vuelve hasta loco. Aquí no, por aquí arriba. malo es que tiene poco alcance esto. Este arma.
Every time I see those vehicles, I just think of Bianchi swinging that checkered flag as I wave to the crowd while going 200 kilometers per hour.
Let me handle these guys for you. Great. But it looks like they're trying to call in support. Go destroy their network infrastructure.
Always up for a little destruction.
Being efficient doesn't mean you can't make an impression.
Eso de complicarme la vida total.
All right, agent. Take out those communication modules.
Vale. Está claro que esta misión es todo destruir, como dice, la infraestructura de del viejo este, del malo. Vamos a dejar sin nada al pobre. Joder. Desde luego en la ruina, así que lo dejamos. Vale, eso te queda uno.
I will never surrender.
Excellent job, agent. That should set Legion back a bit. Oh, wait. It looks like the commanding officer won't be going down without a fight. You know what to do.
Legion won't fall back under my watch.
Some people should know when it's over. End this last stand quickly, agent.
Joder. Me tiro para darle y ahí se va.
I know how to handle these guys.
I will not weaken.
Que me jode.
Be yours.
will not leave here alive.
Joder, macho. ¿Cuánto quita, no, macho? Ah, claro, es que tengo aquí a estas, cómo no. Cómo no, macho. Las francotiradores. Que quitan la de Dios. Ah, es que encima tengo aquí otro. Qué pesados, macho. Me podían dejar tranquilico, ¿no? Puedo cogerla.
Excellent work, Agent. Legion is in full retreat. Now we're free to search for Damocles. That pagoda! Damocles is under the pagoda! Ariadne walked him through the tunnel from Aisha's lair, and that's where she put him! Agent, let's have a closer look at the pagoda.
Bueno, aquí hay un cofre, lo va a coger.
Nice.
Vamos a ver aquí qué hay.
There's a huge chamber underneath, and that's a huge robot. But there's no control room in this complex. How are they going to launch without controls?
All I remember was Ariadne said something about sticking it to Babylon. Oh my gosh, it's all making sense now.
You're gonna have to unwrap that for me.
The control room isn't here. Ariadne hid it somewhere in the city. She locked Babylon out of his own robot. Damocles can't be launched from here.
Excellent. Find the control room before Babylon does, or everything we've done here will be for nothing.
Yes, ma'am. We're on it.
Vale. Misión cumplida.
To the shields and bring the weapon systems online.
Yes, ma'am.
holding, but we've lost our cloaking ability.
I don't care about that. I need people on the ground taking care of those cannons now.
We already have a team in the area. I'll send them their new orders. Agent, we are taking heavy fire from the Sol defense wall.
It looks like Legion's swarming the city too.
We need you to stop Legion's attack. Destroy any heavy weapons you see and find a way to stop the wall cannons.
Don't worry, we won't let you down.
It's a shame I have to see your death from a distance, Persephone. I was so hoping to see you lose that smug look on your face.
You would feel self-satisfied too if you ever succeeded in anything. This attack will only be another of your failures.
Drop-pod launchers? Yeah, they don't need
joder,
those.
Chaval.
Keep taking out their heavy weapons.
What is going on with our weapon system? Why can't we fire back?
I'm giving it all she's got!
Let's open this puppy up!
Let's see Legion hide behind the rice barrage cannons after I blow them up.
Joder, joder, cómo me han jodido, tío.
Data flows both ways, Persephone. While you were using your human USB to find Damocles, I was using her to find the location of your flying bus.
Your ambition has always exceeded your ability, Babylon. When we're done with this little distraction, I'm going to use your robot to shove that dark matter crystal straight up
joder,
your
macho,
ass.
Lo que quita, tío.
Shields are down to 50%.
Es que no sé dónde está el otro francotirador. Ya lo veo.
Dr. Babylon, reach!
Give me a shot at taking him down. Agent, we found where the Sol defense wall is being controlled from. We need you to shut it down.
Va a tomar la medalla.
Attention, a fire has broken out in the forward hull. All fire crew, please respond.
Uf, casi me atropella.
Shields are at 25%.
Shall cleanse the streets of soul and make way for the coming of the morning star.
Hey, is it possible to take control of the soul defense wall?
I suppose so, but it would require rebooting the system.
Gotcha. Hard reboot coming up.
Know this, Persephone, that as you take your last breath, I, Dr. Babylon, have discovered the location of Damocles' control room. You are the one who has failed.
He's found the control room.
Focus on the shields. He will just lead us to the control room, and we can take it from him then.
What, chaval?
You want me to fuck it up, don't you? Don't you?
Shields are at 10%. Come on, guys, hurry!
Shit, it's working. Power is dropping.
Keep up the good work, Agent.
Oh no, the shields are down!
Agent, finish taking out those cannons.
The wall is almost ours. Just hold on.
Usa las magias.
I can take these guys down, no problem.
Oh, chaval, oh, tío. No tiene sentido esto, tío. Es que no tiene sentido, tío. ¿Cómo te pueden...? Es que si no me moverme, tío. También me ha dejado seco, pero ¿quién me da? ¿Quién me da para dejarme seco de esta manera? Es que no...
Time to bring the system back online.
Madre mía.
The attack has stopped. Beginning repairs on the shield.
Now that the Ark is out of danger, we need to focus on getting to that control room before Babylon. It cannot be allowed to launch Damocles.
Qué bien, ya tengo resucitado el que ha muerto antes. Estaba yo preocupando y digo, madre mía.
More for a little party.
¿Y esto? Madre mía, qué forma de perder un personaje.
TTX. That must be where the control room is. We cannot allow him to launch Damocles.
I'm on it.
Try using the wall to take out that Legion emplacement.
Vale.
stand by and
serve. I bet I could plow right through a wall in this. Go.
Souls and legions of mayhem shall be thoroughly.
All right!
Justice down upon your head!
What? That was it? I made bigger explosions in my breeches when I was just a barn.
I thought it was pretty damn cool myself.
I have so much teaching to do.
Babylon has taken over the TTX. Going inside is no longer a viable option. Looks like you'll have to reach the top the hard way, from the outside.
Time to ratchet this shit up.
You go to ground, I will harrow the entire city of
Stone. Queda este. Mira, 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 cómo me ha dejado un disparo, tío. Pero es que yo alucino, tío. Estos francotiradores, tengo un asco. Cada no puedo saltar, tío. Ay, me caigo, tío. Joder, macho. De verdad,
is heavily fortified here. You should thin them out before continuing further.
Good luck with that. I have prepared for every eventuality. You will not succeed.
Hey, good to know you're prepared for a harpoon up your ass.
Take that platform to the next level.
I'll put these guys in the dead book.
Joder, chaval, joder. Encima no le quitas casi nada. A veces. ¿Qué hay que hacer? Ah, sí, aquí.
Watch as those deceitful mercenaries.
Vale, tengo que llegar hasta aquí. El problema es cómo llego yo. llega, tío, no llega. Ahora está abajo, tío. Joder.
Upon your heads. You will find no protection. Every safe harbor you seek. If you go to ground, I will harrow the entire city of Seoul. On the ancestral temple as we speak. Even if you stop me here, Damocles will be mine.
Focus on your mission, Agent. The robot is useless if you can't control it.
Ya le vamos a matar, tú.
Watch as those deceitful mercenaries turn the Seoul defense wall against your city.
Time to show I'm more than just a pretty face.
A ver cuánto tiempo dura su vulnerabilidad.
Let me handle these guys for you.
Joder, es que me ha dejado seco, tío. Madre mía, ¿cómo te quitan de vida en este juego?
Resistance is useless.
Joder. Es que no le quitas nada, tío.
Answer for their disobedience to Legion. For I am Babylon, the greatest mind the world has ever known. And I have judged you.
The control room. Blast. He has a shield around it.
Excellent. I'll have a better view of your death from here.
Oh, good. I'll be able to hear your cries when I break all your shit.
I'll be no more.
Someone kill these mayhem already.
Vaya otro francotirador, ¿cómo no? Y ya me han dejado ya seco otra vez, tío. Es que es increíble. Yo no entiendo esto.
Vale.
Mierda, que este se va. Tenía que haber saltado, creo. Otra vez hasta abajo, es que tantas cosas, qué pesados con esta misión final, macho. Todo pedir, 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 haz esto, haz lo otro, lo vuelvo a hacer lo otro. Madre mía, macho. Y ahora tengo que volver a matar a estos otra vez, ¿no? Madre mía, cómo no. Es que me han dejado 7 de vida, tío. Tío, ¿no lo coge o qué? No se sube, no se sube, no. No se subirá, ¿no? ¿Me caigo otra vez? ¿Y ahora no puedo subir? Pues sí puedo subir, ¿no? Joder, es que me han dejado subir otra vez. ¿Pero cómo me pueden dejar tan mal? ¿Cómo me pueden fastidiar tanto todo, tío? ¿Y ahora qué más tengo que hacer? Joder, ¿quién dispara, tío? ¿Quién dispara ahora, macho? ¿Podrías morirte ya hace tiempo o qué? Joder, pero es que este va para abajo, tío. Qué asco de misión, lo digo así de claro. Esta misión me está dando un asco, pero tremendo.
every safe harbor you seek, I will destroy.
Si acaso me pongo la defensa esta.
If you go to ground, I will harrow the entire city of Seoul.
Vámonos para allá. Y no le hace nada, tío. Joder, qué poco quita este tío, macho.
That damned wall. I will rip it out brick by brick after I defeat you.
I think I've finally found a back door into the TTX we can use to get Babylon out of there.
When Damocles ascends, I shall write my greatness in the sky. The heavens, and bring Damocles down upon your city. So, thwarted again!
We can't hold the TTX and retake the Ancestral Temple at the same time. Destroy the control room and get me Damocles.
Hey. Watch as those deceitful mercenaries turn the Seoul defense wall against your city.
Is no longer operational.
Misión cumplida. Vaya, tengo que ir ahí. Me parece que no. Uf, qué justico. Pensaba que no iba a llegar, ¿eh? Menos mal que hay tres saltos en este juego, que si no... Quiero ver una cosa antes. Escuadrón. Vale, sí. De mejoras tengo dos. Voy a poner este. Vale. Mejora base lo tengo puesto. Dispositivo. Vale. Me jodas, tengo dos. Ya tenemos a estos tres. Lo que pasa que de inventario, tecnología, legión, inventario. Ma, esto no es lo que yo quiero ver. Esto no es lo que yo quiero. Este voy a poner. Esto es lo que yo buscaba. Si muero, resucito.
I hate it when I have to do things manually. Fit the power for this world to be ruled by Dr. Babylon. Now, Mayhem, prepare to enter my world.
Ariadne's meddling was for naught.
Damocles is mine. I have total control over reality. Prepare to be destroyed, Persephone.
Reality appears to be distorting around Damocles, as if holes are being ripped in our dimension. We need to stop this now.
Man, what I wouldn't do for a stunt double right about now.
Need a pick-me-up.
Idea! What would happen if, I don't know, we sent someone in there? Into the rift? My mind is swimming with all the horrible possibilities.
There's no time. We'll have to go in blind. It's all on you, Agent.
Oh, you're talking to me? Shit, I'm on it.
Welcome to the beginning of a new world. If you play nice, I may have a position for you in my new order. What? How dare you laugh at me? You witling!
Firing on the target!
Here, I have the ultimate weapon!
What, my guns? Cause I got two just for you.
What? My upgraded Hammersmith space laser will destroy you!
Oh, hey there, partner! Welcome to the dark!
El personaje porque es que me van a matar otra vez y... con todo lo que ya he tenido que hacer en esta misión y todo lo que he tenido que matar y aún tengo que estar matando oleadas de enemigos, joder, macho, que la verdad es que ya me parece que se han pasado un poco,
Star will stand in awe, just as these mindless groupies do.
I didn't know the Morningstar tolerated that kind of talk.
Go ahead and tell him. My power now surpasses his own.
Firing on the enemy target.
Ah, que están aquí todos, joder. Aquí oleadas otra vez de enemigos a matar para hacer tiempo, porque es que otra cosa ya. Es que ya he hecho mucho. Y bueno, me tienen que poner aquí un francotirador. Me voy a cargar pronto porque si no. Madre mía.
How dare you try to destroy what I have created? Know this, the next rift will be much more difficult. Mayhem was never birthed from the mind of that heretic, Persephone. And the world is better for it.
De verdad, es que no os basta con poner oleadas ya sin parar, sino que encima tienes que poner enemigos ya vulnerables y todo. Es que no puedo ni coger esto ya, Hombre, muere ya, joder. Aún quedan por aquí cuatro más, pero ¿de qué, tío? ¿De qué? Viértete. Joder, es que encima me pueden también hacer francotiradores, ¿cómo no? Es que fíjate ya cómo me ha dejado, macho.
Star handle these Legion.
Es que no le quita nada, tío. Y aquí otro francotirador. Vamos a la magia. Porque lo he visto.
Rifts. The multiverse is mine! see what a god looks like.
Vamos a ver si lo acabamos ya esto, porque madre mía, madre mía. Tengo que ir de aquí. Sí, vale, bien. Bueno, esto tiene que ser ya el final, digo yo. Sí.
Welcome to the world as I have remade it. With my new power, I have rewritten history as it should have been. In this reality, I am the supreme ruler of Legion. I rule this world! Let me show you how much stronger I have made my followers here. You will be but a simple plaything to them.
We are the new world, motherfuckers!
You're a douche in every reality. Insulting it has been watching mayhem misuse my teleportation device. Now you can see it used to its truth.
Bring it on, home slice.
Madre mía, que me ha, como me han dejado ya.
Reality, the funding for my research is
immense. Y otro que me han dejado ya, seco.
Enjoy what I have in store for you.
And I don't think I have to remind everyone what I have that's immeasurable. It's my dick. Boom!
Show them how much better this reality is. Without them.
Yo esto no, es que no le veo yo. No le veo sentido esto que están haciendo ya. Todo el rollo que ha habido que hacer hasta llegar a ellos, hasta el jefe final, y aún así aún me vuelven a poner estas cosas. De verdad, tío, de verdad, esto no. Vale, uno menos. A ver dónde está el otro. Que el otro no lo veo. Ah, está aquí.
Let the real star handle these legions.
¿Y ahora quién toca?
Our lovely Thawne and
our hatred for you Maya. Will be inherited by our children.
We will make you a gift for our son, Subclass, and our daughter, Beta.
Otra vez a matar a todos los enemigos, jefes finales que he matado en el juego. Increíble. Increíble, a mí estas cosas.
It's just FYI, I never shipped you two.
You bastard!
Your story will be the one to end here.
Let me handle these guys for you.
Don't touch me!
No! My friend! Don't leave me!
Me quito mucho, ¿eh? ¿Dónde está? Joder, pensaba que tenía que ir a poder lo que... Ah, nada. Va, ahí, y va, y sube. Ya la baja. Venga, tío, ven que, vente para acá.
Let me take a crack at these losers.
Tengo que matar a esta también.
I show you what true power looks like. Enough. Now that you are finally brought to heel, I can give my undivided attention to the dismantling of mayhem. You might think that you are winning.
Yeah,
but now you'll experience Ariadne as she was meant to be.
Well, clearly she ain't what she was meant to be, because she's still with your dickhead.
I mean obedient, and with the single goal of obliterating you. A less than a world! Beaten.
Usa a la Ariadne contra el cristal.
¿Y qué?
¿Y dónde está ella? Joder, chaval, joder. De verdad, tío, de verdad. Ah, vale, ya me acuerdo de esto. Ah, es que me deja cero, tío. Es que me deja cero. ¿Pero esto qué es, tío? ¿Esto qué es?
Incoming.
Get away from there. Can't you see how fragile it is? Less than a world.
They're gonna feel this in the morning.
No, verdad. Ah, sí, claro, sí, claro.
Feel the power flowing into you. I am too glorious for you, mayhem.
Joder,
are less than a world!
No le quitas una mierda, tío.
Pathetic. You offer such weak resistance.
¿No lo mata o qué? ¡Qué justo!
So, are they dead?
I...
Hello, Ark. Good to see you again.
Oh, they're back. They're back in Seoul.
Call them back to the Ark. Let's get out of here.
Cursed Ariadne. Cursed Mayhem. Cursed. Marcus Longinus. Why are you here?
You failed us, Babylon. You failed Legion. And you failed the Morning Star.
No. No! No!
Bueno, se acabó. Anda, mira el equipo, qué chulo. Estas cosas sí que están guapas. La verdad es que tengo que decir que me lo he pasado por los pelos, 8 de vida y los otros dos personajes muertos.
Oh, baby. things free. Certain things in life, you know they just can't wait. Kingpin, sucker, check your rank. I'm talking vice kings, baby, all the way to the bank. Still water, still harder than wood. Still knocking fools out just for dissing the hood. Mayhem's always on the attack. This is our world, baby, you ain't getting it back.
Wait, what the hell? Where'd the beat go? Oh, see, that's some old trick a bitch shit right there. Y'all put that shit on anyway. I swear, shit.
Ah, Mayhem. Wait. 1, 2, 3. I'm counting how many fucks I don't give about you. 4. I'm going to go with 4.
Yeah.
Gone since you brushed me away, left a cavity in my heart, waiting for someone to unwrap me. Feels like I'm coming apart. I'm chewing gum till I'm crazy. Since the day that I heard, you know South Korea is my bae, that's my word. I'm all you need. You broke a half of my heart when they blew soul half apart. I'm on my knees. And now what I wanna say, what I am gonna do is blow them away. That's what I'm up to for you. Weeps for my pee. I tell you that they cross the line. It's our time to shine. They ask is mine. I'll take them 3 at a time. Weeps for my pee. I know I bleed with you, cause your blood is my blood, kinda. And I got soul in my soul. Ain't no way I can keep a dry eye when mayhem bombed you from the sky.
You can't approach the throne. I control everything.
won't stop it. You better don't.
H-E-A-R-T-S-T. Esta música sí que me mola. Esta música me gusta mucho, Queda la novia del pavo este. Queda mitad humano y mitad robot. La novia virtual, por decirlo de alguna manera, era.
Certain things in life, you know they just can't wait. Kingpin, sucker, check your rank. I'm talking vice kings, baby, all the way to the bank. Still water, still harder than wood. Still knocking fools out just for dissing the hood. Mayhem's always on the attack. This is our world, baby, you ain't getting it back.
Oh, see, that's some old trick-a-bitch shit right there. Y'all put that shit on Eagle. I swear, shit.
Ah, Mayhem. Wait. 1, 2, 3. I'm counting how many fucks I don't give about you. 4. I'm going to go with 4.
Yeah.
Desde luego, vaya créditos, madre mía.
Waiting for someone to unwrap me.
like I'm coming, coming apart. I'm chewing up till I'm crazy.
La banda sonora está guapísima, las músicas, no se puede poner pegas a la música, está bastante bien. Y por lo que estoy mirando aquí de información, es un juego que salió en el año 2017. Vale, misión cumplida. A ver qué nos dan. La caída de Babilón. Estado completado. 0 puntos de experiencia. Pues sí que... Ah, que nivel 20 debe ser lo máximo del juego. Por personaje, imagino. Núcleo de mejora. Dinero, qué poco, Dios mío. Solo 2000 y pico. Y nada, esto es todo ya, el juego. Porque lo que queda son ya misiones secundarias. Misiones, a ver. Repetición de la misión lo es. Y estos son misiones secundarias que han quedado. Han quedado muchas. Eran 57 misiones en el juego. Me he dejado pues 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 misiones. Y bueno, qué decir. He estado, como he dicho, mirando información del juego. Y salió en el año 2017. O sea que ya tiene ya sus añitos. El juego se nota que el final da posiblemente para una continuación. Porque se ve que por encima del viejo que hemos eliminado, que era el mandamás, había uno por encima de él. Y nada, por lo que se ve ya del 2017 no hay nueva entrega. Me parece que este juego no ha tenido mucho éxito, mucha aceptación. De hecho, yo me lo compré por 6 euros. Por 6 euros me compré el juego. Fue por probar y dije, va, por 6 euros un juego de Play 4, ¿a quién le dice que no? Y mira, la única pega que le podía poner al juego en verdad es tener que tragarte los textos y que no haya sido doblado. Pero por lo demás, el juego está muy bien. Si alguien se lo quiere comprar por 6 euros, o incluso puede que esté a menos, se lo recomiendo totalmente. He visto juegos con mucho mayor presupuesto y que son muy peores que este. Y este me ha parecido muy bueno. Lo único malo es eso, que tienes que estar leyendo cada vez que te dicen algo, porque como está en completo inglés, y si no sabes perfecto inglés, pues como que no te enteras y tienes que estar leyendo. Y nada, lo voy a dejar aquí. Finalmente he acabado el juego. He tardado lo menos una semana o semana y media en terminarlo. No es que sea largo, el problema es que me he tenido una semana que no he tenido muchas ganas de jugar. Y claro, pues entre que me he tirado 3 días sin jugar, o jugaba una hora, luego ya no volví a jugar hasta el cabo de varios días, pues eso, ya no... Se me ha alargado este juego. Tranquilamente me lo podía haber hecho en 2 tardes, o 3, mucho, pero... Es que no he tenido motivación como para estar jugando todos los días bastantes horas. Así que nada, veo que hay 2 personas viéndome, no sé si hablarán mi idioma o no, porque como veo que nadie me escribe ni me pregunta. Y pues eso, nada, lo voy a dejar aquí. Puede que vuelva más tarde a jugar con algún otro juego. Y nada, darle las gracias a aquellos que han estado viendo conmigo el directo. Y bueno, hasta la próxima. Si os gusta el vídeo, darle a seguir. Así me ayudaréis a seguir creciendo en esta comunidad. Y por lo demás, pues nada, hasta la próxima. Un saludo y gracias una vez más por haberme acompañado en esta aventura que ya hemos terminado. Así que nada, En la siguiente ha comenzado una nueva. Un saludo y hasta la próxima.